welcome to a new video on my channel. And Belgium released their artist and song for Eurovision. Okay, they released the artists earlier, but now they also published a song called Wake Up from Eliot, yeah, I don't know how to pronounce it, Eliot, and the song is called Wake Up, and yeah, I do a reaction video now to this, and yeah, let's react to Belgium. It isn't my first impression, but it is my second impression, so I don't know the song really good, I don't remember it, but yeah, I listened to it once, so yeah, it isn't the first reaction, and I hate that they are quoting the ad always in it, but yeah, let's react to Belgium. Okay. Sounds really okay. Good voice. I really like his voice. He also won the Voice of Belgium. Like Blanche. I don't know, but it reminds me a little bit. I don't know if it's Blanche or someone else. Or maybe Blanche and someone else, but it reminds me of something. I don't know. Wow, good. That's what I really love about Belgium and Eurovision. They're bringing always these songs that aren't really constructed, like chorus, bridge, or like verse, bridge, and chorus, or they are, but not that the contrast is so big. It's just, it's, yeah. I don't know the word right now. You are really in a flow with the Belgium songs. You're clicking on a song on a video and you are in. And why is this light so bad right now? And the music video is also pretty good with people and lightning on his eyes. You can really relax to the song. Really radio friendly, really. I think this song will finish really high. We have right now, this is the 19th or 18th song without the green. And this is one of the best, maybe even the best. Because it's just like, yeah, it isn't really extremely standing out. It's like something really normal, friendly, radio friendly, but I don't know, there's something that will be remembered. His voice is amazing and the atmosphere of the song is just fantastic, and it brings good feelings with it. And I think you will never get bored of this song, so I really enjoyed it, and this is, yeah, it is my number one right now. I don't want to say this so often, but right now it is my new number one. And tomorrow are the next national finals, so I think that maybe Belgium will be beaten by Norway, because they are really really strong this year, I heard, and I also listened to Kino and Morland. So I think if they would choose one of them, then this would be my new number one, but right now this is of course my number one. And I think Belgium, I don't know, but I think it could be in my top five again. And I don't know if this is a good thing, because last year it was my number one, so hopefully he will make it, but I am pretty sure that he will qualify, because it's not a really strong year. I hope he's vocally also good live on stage. That's really, really important. And yeah, then a good performance, a good staging, and then I think the semi-final should be really, really makeable for him. And yeah, the top 10 is also, I think, I don't want to say safe, because nothing is safe at Eurovision, but I think he will make it to the top 5, maybe even top 10 for sure, and top 7, yeah, I think too, and maybe even top 5. The winner, I wouldn't be unhappy with it, because it is a song. If you would tell me that this is the Eurovision winner song, I wouldn't be disappointed, because it is really, really good and it would deserve it. But I don't know how the other songs will be, so yeah. I don't know, what's your opinion on this song? What, do you like Belgium too or not? Yeah, let us know in the comments, and don't miss my next video and also the last videos. The next video I will also upload it today will be about the unconstant round of Melody Festival, and maybe a little spoiler, but yeah, to get you excited about it. No, yeah, just watch it and have a good day. And yeah, if you want to follow me, then do this. I would be really happy if you would follow me and like this video if you want. And yeah, so see you in the next video and have a good day. Bye.